In this question, we are required to consider a spherical shell of radius r at a temperature T. And it is saying the black body radiation inside it can be considered as an ideal gas of photons with internal energy per unit volume proportional to T to power 4 and pressure is 1/3 of U by V. If the shell now undergoes an adiabatic expansion, then we are required to calculate the relation between T and R, which can be directly calculated by using gas law. So here we can write, it is given that in this case, U by V is KT to power 4, because U by V is proportional to T to power 4. So here we can write gas pressure can be given as 1 by 3 U by V is 1 by 3 K T to power 4, and we can write by gas law PV is equals to nRT. Here R is the gas constant, but in the question it is given that R is the radius of the spherical shell, so I write it as RG. Here RG is taken to be the gas constant, so that the symbol will remain different and we should not get confused. So here if we substitute this 1 by 3 k T to power 4, volume of the spherical shell we can write 4 by 3 pi r cube is n r g t. Here t gets cancelled out and we can see here we are getting T cube R cube is coming out to be a constant, or this gives temperature is inversely proportional to the radius of the shell. So here it matches with option A. So we consider answer to this question as option A.